I need you.
I need you.
I need you.
I need you.
Are you looking for a great place to teach? We've got you covered. At Proviso Township High School District 209, you'll work with a phenomenal group of students who have unlimited potential and the fortitude to stand among the best of the best. Our students have greatness inside of them, and we need you to help them tap into it.
I need you because I need someone that's going to actually care about me and the work that I produce. I need someone that's actually going to be there to be my support system.
Teachers are very important because they're the ones that help mold the future. They are the ones that help us prosper, succeed, and achieve great heights.
Sometimes kids don't have a good adult in their life, and that one good teacher is the teacher that that student needs.
They are a shoulder to lie on.
They've always never let me give up on myself and always pushed me to my goals and to be the very best me that I can be.
They help bring creativity to the new minds of tomorrow.
Having a teacher who really comprehends just different holistic aspects of the subject and comprehends the way that they relate to their students is super important.
That's why we need you in District 209.
Research shows the number one important factor in the quality of a student's education is not the materials, not the physical plant, not even anything that happens at home, but an excellent teacher. And we need you to join us and be an excellent teacher here in Proviso.
Here at Proviso, we want to ensure equity is baked into everything that we do, from our curriculum to our staff and teacher representation. We have a keen interest in recruiting minority teachers, and we're looking all across this country to find the best and brightest teachers who have a proven track record of working with minority students and steering them toward academic achievement. Now, I want to be clear. Pigmentation is not the only factor in recruiting. Quality is above all else. But one thing we know is representation matters. When students see teachers who look like them, they are inspired to rise to new levels of greatness. So if you're eager to launch our students into a promising future, we need you.
We have a rich history of launching students into promising careers. Our former students are attorneys, authors, educators, entrepreneurs, professional athletes, and some of Illinois' most powerful leaders hail from Proviso.
Hi, I'm Illinois House Speaker Emmanuel Chris Welch, and I'm your representative in Springfield. Many people say being an elected official is the epitome of public service, but frankly, that is not at all the case. That distinction belongs to our teachers. Teachers shape our kids and our future with them. Teachers help kids learn and become comfortable and knowledgeable about the world. It's important that kids see a piece of themselves in their teachers. I hope you lean into this amazing time to shape the next generation after generation of people. We need you in our classrooms. Let's go.
Proviso Township has a quality teaching staff and deserves to expand and grow, because we know for sure that quality teachers can enrich children's daily lives and their lifelong educational and career aspirations. We also know empirically that effective teachers also have a direct influence in enhancing student learning. Effective teachers make students feel good about school and education, and their work results in increased student achievement. I will continue to fight to bring equity and teacher quality to classrooms across the state. And that starts with continuing to ensure that Proviso has a good teacher society.
We are Proviso proud of the role our teachers played in shaping the lives of these leaders, and we're even more proud of the work they're doing on behalf of students all across this state. In fact, recently, they championed a new law that will not only bring equity to all students in Illinois, it also makes much-needed investments into the teacher workforce and removes some of the barriers that prevent people of color from becoming teachers. Here's what the experts had to say when that measure was signed into law.
The invested minority teachers, the adding to that scholarship, boy, I tell you, it, not only is that brilliant from an equity standpoint, it's just good education practice. Do you realize all the research shows that every child, white, black, yellow, Latinx, whatever, learns better when they have a more diverse faculty teaching them? This investment in equity is an investment in excellence. It's a way to move our education system forward. It makes complete and total sense.
And we agree. It just makes sense. That's why we're looking to bring in more teachers who reflect our student population.
Hello, my name is Rodney Alexander. I have the distinct honor and privilege of being the president of the school board for Proviso Township High School's District 209. We need you. We're looking for a diverse group of teachers to come in and teach a diverse population. Teachers that are used to dealing with barriers and obstacles and can overcome them and use those as teaching moments and teaching tools to help them make it to the next level. If you have the qualifications and the desire and the heart to come and work with a diverse population and you want to join a dynamic team, please come and join us.
As a teacher in Proviso, you'll earn a competitive salary, full benefits, supplemental pay opportunities, and you'll work in an energetic community that thrives on student success. If you've got your teaching license and you're ready to take your career to the next level, head over to our website at pths209.org to see the opportunities that are available for you. You'll be glad you did. And remember,
I need you.
I need you.
I need you.
I need you.
We need you.